Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Panchami's Classroom. In the video, we have 12th Standard Chapter 1 Biobotany grafting order type bud grafting. So in the bud grafting, the stalk is cut T-shape. Okay, so in the marapattai la vandu enna pannuvaanga na T shape stalk plant la cut pannuvaanga. In the scion plant la enna pannuvaanga appadina and the scion plant la irukkira oru chinna wood vandu enna pannuvaanga and T shape panni irukkira edathila vandu attach panni adula sutti bandage potu tape potu vappaanga. So, the two combine on the kapparama or a root, stem, leaves, idhellame produce agum. So, abdi produce agi adu oru independent plant convert aagum. So, idhu dhaan bud grafting. So, bud grafting la stalk la vandu T shape cut panni vachirupanga. Pannadhukku apparama scion la irukkira plant oda oru chinna wood and the T shape cut pannadhila attach panni tape potu vappanga. So idhu dhaan bud grafting. Next varakudiya videos la mature irukkira types pathi nama paapom. Indha video ungalku pidichirundha like pannunga, unga friends ku share pannunga. Edhaavadhu doubt irundhadhuna marakama comment section la post pannunga. Marakama nama channel la subscribe pannunga. Thank you.